Hi, I'm Sam Hinckley. I'm one of the lead senior project managers on HS2 and I'm working on the Delta sublot. Join me at the construction site of the Rivercoal East and West Viaducts. The Rivercoal East and West Viaducts provide the bone spur up and down lines for HS2. So this is taking trains from London all the way to Birmingham Curzon Street and back again to London. These viaducts are part of a group of 13 viaducts which make up HS2's triangular Delta Junction. This section of the railway enables high-speed trains to travel between London, Interchange Station in Solihull, Birmingham Curzon Street Station and the North.
Today I'm happy to declare that we complete the installation of the metal beams in our Rivercoal viaduct. The beam that we installed today was over 70 tons. However, previously on the same viaducts we installed beams with a weight of 273 tons. Prior installation of the beams, we had to consider the site conditions. For that reason, we used special self-propelled modular transport in order to bring the beams into the lifting points. When the beams were brought to the lifting point, considering the size and the weight of the beams, special cranes and as well different cranes were used to lift into position. Currently, we are working on the south side of the asset. However, last week we completed the works on the north side of the viaducts. After we will land the beams into final location, we will have to take care about finishing works. So we will start installing the parapets and the prefabricated elements that will complete our journey in this asset. To be able to install the beams and to reach this level of the construction, massive planning and engagement with third parties were held. I would like to mention the big help and involvement from different agencies, including Environment Agency, that helped us to obtain several consents crucial for this construction to be able to take place. Achieving this milestone, I am very happy, humbled and honored being part of this unique project. Together with my team, we were able to deliver a unique part of the HS2 project.
For me, it's a fantastic team achievement. The meticulous planning and the team have gone into all the design, consent coordination has led us where we're here today. And I think you'd all agree, we've got some world-class civil engineering delivery in front of us.